FIM Speedway Grand Prix Series rolled into Cardiff, and the one so many people look forward to throughout the course of the year. Glorious sunshine, and it was a festival atmosphere on the streets of Cardiff in the build-up in the fan zone, and all the riders know what a big event this is in the Principality Stadium and the 19th staging of the Grand Prix here at this wonderful, wonderful venue. It was fast and furious, as always. Leon Madsen made a nightmare start, 5 points from three rides as his season was in danger of disintegrating. Ty Wuffenen was excluded for crashing into Freddie Lindgren and his opening ride, not the most ideal start for him. Martin Vasilik not happy as well, but the racing, well, it was superb as Charles Wright, the wild card, celebrating 4 points from two rides. And at that stage, Charles was looking to try and maybe mount a challenge for a semi-final spot. Madsen came good, started to come good and score points to really put himself in the frame for a semi-final spot. Vasilik the same as well, but for Wuffenden, just wasn't making the start. Vasilik continued. It was all about Bartosz Marszałek as well, and the lead that he had in the World Championship. Could he defend that lead? Could he even build on it? He was under pressure from Seifutinov and Madsen, as we say, has come good. Robert Lambert, the talented British youngster, won a race, which is some consolation for him as well. But Madsen continued, and the way Madsen bounced back, he won his last two rides in the qualifying stages. Smarsik, though, very impressive once again, picking up 7 points from three rides, and then 11 from five, and when you're chasing a world title, that was great form from the pole. Edging towards the semi-final spot, Lindgren safely through into the semi-finals. Madsen again, and also Emil Seifutinov, who's the nearest rival to this fella, Bartosz Marszałek. Into the final they go, and what a ride from Leon Madsen. From gate number two, he nailed it. Going to Torun in a fortnight's time, Bartosz Marszałek 118, Seifutinov 111, Leon Madsen 109. We'll see you then.